Hi girls, this is a tutorial how to make golden necklaces for your dolls. I'm using a little golden rubber band, but if you don't have one, you can use a golden string or some other kind of golden thread. You see, this metal bit hangs to the front if I just put it like this around her neck. So instead, I'm going to cut the metal bit away, like that, and then I have around two Velcro pieces that I'm going to be using to close the necklace. I'm gluing one bit of the Velcro onto one end of the necklace and the other piece to the other end. I'm using a silicone glue because it glues really fast and dries really fast and is really strong. But if you have a better glue or a different one that works better, you can use that. And when it's drying, you can use clothes pegs to keep it together. Now that it's dry, I have a nice thick golden chain for her neck. You can also use a silver rubber band to make a silver chain. Here I have a little jewel that I glued a little metal hook onto the back. And I can hook that onto her necklace, so then she can have a jewel on her necklace. And I can also take it on and off and change it with other jewels. If you don't have any bit of metal, or you just want to glue it straight into the necklace, you can also do that. But then you won't be able to take it on and off. This way, if she has a blue dress, you can put a blue jewel there. Or if she has a red dress, you can put a red one. Here I have a little diamond-shaped thing that I'm threading a metal wire through. And I'm making a round... Sorry, you don't see it. I'm making a round kind of knot at the end so it doesn't fall off. And a hook at the front, like that. And cut off the excess. And hook the top, and then I can hook it onto her necklace. And there she has what looks like a diamond. I hope you enjoyed, and thank you for watching. Have fun!